Hi guys, so in this video, I'm going to teach you how to subtract hexadecimal numbers. So we know earlier that hexadecimal numbers are composed of 16 valid symbols. So the 16 valid symbols are the numbers 0 to 9 and the letters A to F, which represents the number 10 to 15. So let's now proceed with hexadecimal subtraction. So let us now have an example of how we're going to subtract hexadecimal numbers. Say you are given B8 in base 16 minus 8. If you notice, these numbers are in hexadecimal numbers. So we have 8 minus A cannot be, so 8 will bar 1 from B. Since B here is equivalent to 11, B now becomes A, which is 10, and 8 becomes 24. Why 24? Because each one borrowed is equivalent to 16. So we have 8 plus 16, that is 24, minus A, which is 10, that is 14. But 14 is represented by the letter A. And then we bring down A. So the answer is AE. Let's have another example of hexadecimal subtraction. Say for example, you are given A36 minus B7. So this is in hexadecimal. How do we subtract hexadecimal numbers? So we have 6 minus 7 cannot be. So 6 will borrow 1 from 3. 3 now here becomes 2. 6 becomes 22. Why 22? Again, each one borrowed is equivalent to 16. So 22 minus 7 is 15, but 15 is represented by the letter F. Okay, 2 minus B, which is 11. 2 minus 11 cannot be, so 2 will bar 1 from A. A here is 10, so A becomes 9. So 2 here becomes 18. Okay, so 18 minus 11 is 7. Then we bring down 9. So the answer is 97F. And for our last example, say we are given 4A7. Again, that is in hexadecimal minus B9. So let us subtract these hexadecimal numbers. So 7 minus 9 here cannot be. So 7 will bar 1 from A. Since A is 10, A becomes 9. 7 here becomes 23. Okay, so 23 minus 9 is 14. 14 is E. Then we proceed. 9 minus 11 cannot be. So 9 will bar 1 from 4. 4 will become 3. 9 here becomes 25 because of the 16. So 25 minus 11, again that is 14, that is E. Then we bring down 3. So the answer is 3EE.